Skull, bag in hand, she leaves home in the early morning, waving goodbye with an absent-minded smile. I watch her go with a surge of that well-known sadness, and I have to sit down for a while. The feeling that I'm losing her forever, and without really entering her world. I'm glad whenever I can share her laughter, that funny little girl, slipping through my fingers all the time. I try to capture every minute, the feelings in it, slipping through my fingers all the time. Do I really see what's in her mind? Each time I think I'm close to knowing, she keeps on growing, slipping through my fingers all the time. Sleep in our eyes, her and me, at the breakfast table, barely awake, I let precious time go by. Then when she's gone, there's that odd melancholy feeling and a sense of guilt I can't deny. What happened to those wonderful adventures? The places I had planned for us to go. Well, some of that we did, but most we didn't. And why? I just don't know. Slipping through my fingers all the time, I try to capture every minute, the feelings in it, slipping through my fingers all the time. Do I really see what's in her mind? Each time I think I'm close to knowing, she keeps on growing, slipping through my fingers all the time. Sometimes I wish that I could freeze the picture and save it from the funny tricks of time, slipping through my fingers. With an absent-minded smile.